I started seeing how God was just moving in my life, connecting me with the right people that would push me into purpose. And so I said, God, why does this keep happening to me? So I was riding in the car, and I was looking at some homes. I said, one day I want a house like that. And the Lord just kept showing me series and sequence of events that were just flashing through my mind. And I started crying, and I became overwhelmed. This keeps happening to me. It keeps happening for me. And I was in the car by myself, and I said, God, I thank you. I won't complain. I'll trust you. So I started, the lyrics just started coming to me. And I said, my seed is blessed. Destroying every addiction. Oh,
Gospel at Sunrise, on the station that gives you music you grew up with and love to hear, on WDAP.
We are family, we are friends. No matter what you're going through, you can win. You're my brother and sister too. You're never alone. Here for you, we are.
Remember Charles Jenkins.
Woo! Clap your hands like this.
And we don't stop. I'm with my brothers.
Clap your hands like this.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Kinsmen. Let's go.
I've seen storms. I've seen rain. I've seen joy. I've seen pain. I've seen good. I've seen bad. I've seen happy. I've seen sad.
Clap your hands like this. I'm made.
for no other purpose, for no other reason. We have all gathered into this house just to worship and magnify the name of the Lord. We were all created to give him praise, but worship touches the heart of God. Man can only worship him in spirit and in truth. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we present to some and introduce to the world. We know her as Mama Y, Miss Juanetta Hall McElveen.